Well, I missed the big greeting sign on the interstate. But we're coming home. Welcome to New York State. What a beautiful welcome center. No time to stop. Look at the falls or look at the scenery except through the window. We are here. South Central New York. Want to see Billy? Back home. I love New York, except when you have to pay the taxes. Long Island, capital Saratoga region, the Catskills. Used to go to a great motorcycle event there. The Hudson Valley, Central New York, the Greater Niagara area. Boy, they're seeing tough times. Chautauqua, Allegheny region. Huh, right there. Can't say I spent any time there. What a great welcome center. Never seen one this nice and informative and well-stocked. Catskills, capital Saratoga, New York, Long Island, they got slammed. I love New York. Never forget Twin Towers. New York State. Adirondack, Central New York, Finger Lakes, Greater Niagara, Chautauqua, Allegheny. Catskills, Hudson Valley, Long Island, New York City, capital Saratoga, Thousand Island Seaway, Bolt Castle, I've been there. I love the Adirondacks, except for the bugs. Thousand Island Seaway, I went to school there. Where did I go to school? Down here somewhere, Washington County, long time ago, right on the inland waterway called the Hudson Locks, forget. Finger Lakes. Anyway, it's a long time ago that I went to school there, 35 years ago. I love New York. Best welcome center that I've ever been to. Welcome. Thank you. Thanks. As soon as you hit New York State, way station. I wouldn't mind getting weighed, see what the truck weighs. I weighed the white one when I drove back from Phoenix to Florida, Jacksonville, Corvair Convention. Stopped at a weigh station. 7,200 pounds. I love New York. Binghamton, New York. Pick up our step up bumper in Cincinnati. And try avoid the toll roads. You ready, Billy?
Ready.
Is this the nicest welcome center you've ever seen? Yeah, I know. I read the whole thing on YouTube. Because I'm Corvair Wild, and we're loving it. In Binghamton. Oh, yeah. Mrs. CW went to school in Norwich area, and it was just amazing. In the fall, we went to her class reunion, and the trees were just blazing. Who?
You say Mrs. CW.
Mrs. CW. Mrs. Corvair Wild.
Yes.
Mrs. CW. No, I'm all right. I'm good. I love vacations. I never get bored on a vacation. I love hotels. I love a different pillow every night. Farm country. So far, we've been good. Haven't gotten nibbled on. Not a bite. Not a nibble, huh? All right, I'm Corvair Wild. Trip's almost over. Planning for the next one. I'm loving it. Welcome. Thanks for coming along.
Meow.
Where are we? We're 24 miles from Cincinnati, wherever the hell that is. Look at this cow country here. Yep. Oh, there's a river down there, or a dam, or something. Dam. Nice old farm right there. Big barn. Whoa.
Chenango Forks.
Chenango or Chenango?
C-H-E-N-A-N-G-O.
Chenango.
Chenango Forks.
Chenango Forks.
Down this chain, Chenango Bridge. Glen Castle. Kettlesville.
Yeah, there's some kind of man-made lake there or something. I don't know what it is, but it looks like it's been carved into the side of whatever. Just saw a cop. I didn't catch it on video. I thought he was going to pull me over. He makes a U-turn right in front of me, pulls out in the road. And I look at the speedometer, I'm going 62, and the speed limit's 55. It didn't look like a 55-mile-an-hour area, but it was, and he was sitting right behind me. I wasn't happy about that.
Well,
anyways, he goes by me. Hang on a second. He goes by me and pulls into the U-turn area, and he sits there pointing towards the traffic coming down the hill that way.
I thought I was nailed for sure, but he wasn't even thinking about me. He's thinking of the traffic coming that way. That's all I need. All right, it's video time. We got a huge dam here. Yeah. Holding back the water and making a U-turn in the middle of the highway. It's not a good thing. And the guy behind me that was tailgating in a freaking rotted Chevy four-wheel drive pickup almost slammed into me, talking on the cell phone, speeding, tailgating. Today is Memorial Day, a Veterans Day to remember. We have a Memorial Day celebration happening. We're gonna just stop right in for a second and make a video while our diesel rumbles by. Whitney Point Lake, the Whitney Point Dam. Yep. Men who have served, I think another U-turn here. Whitney Point, village of Whitney Point. Yep. Rumble, rumble. Harley Davidson. Yep. Thanks to our men and women in uniform. Thank you for serving. Thank you. I'm Corvair Wild on YouTube, but you don't know that. And a Pinto. Ford Pinto just went by. Talk about the 70s, huh? Well, that's our brief tribute to Veterans Day, and thank you to the veterans. And off we go. Gotta get a step bumper. Whitney Point Dam, right there. What a beautiful lookout. As long as it doesn't let go, huh? Oh, we got a little power plant here. Yep. Whitney Point Lake. Wow, dam. That's exactly what I said. All right. Don't forget, I'm Corvair Wild, and it's Veterans Day. A little bit more video here at Whitney Lake, is that?
Upper Lake, Whitney Point Lake, and now we're going to Upper Lake.
Upper Lake, Whitney Point Lake. Oh, you can't see it. Too bad. Maybe we'll catch another glimpse of it. Yeah, through the trees, if you look real carefully. Beautiful day today, mild, probably 60 degrees, 16, 17 Celsius, 15 degrees. Got some good flow on that lake, I see the water moving. Down, down, down the hill. Not a lot of activity. They got some low rent housing here. Whitney Point Lake.
That's the river. That's it.
Where are we? Show me on the map.
We are heading for Upper Lake. Next is Willett. And then Cincinnati is up the road.
Yeah, we got some bright sunshine and big old barns and silos. That sunshine's just blinding right on the map. The camera can't adjust to it. Meadows and fields. Spruce trees.
We're gonna be a scout guy.
Yeah, he's a scout guy. Scout guy. E-150. The pickups are F-150s. And the E is the Econoline, which they don't call Econoline anymore, they call it an E-150. Now you know everything.
So GMC was the Rally.
Oh, that, I can't remember that. Rally, Beauville, Sahara. Yeah, sure.
Beauville.
Rusted. Choke. Well, whatever town we're in now.
Upper Lake.
Upper Lake. Oh yeah, look at that castle.
Upper Lake.
That was pretty fancy. Upper Lyle Road. Upper Lyle Road.
Is that Lyle, isn't it?
Huh, look at the beautiful inlets and outlets here, and swampland, marshland. Interesting, beautiful area. Travel across the country, I always love New York. Jesus, we love you, bait, tackle, and hunting. Okay. Look at this old barn, still active. They got the fans going, the cows pooping. Tall building. Yeah, can smell that cow poop from here.
Yep.
You got a dog, you bark?
Yep.
Look at these beautiful spruce trees. They're healthy. One big spruce tree. What a beauty. Route 26. Route 26. Is it route or route? Fixing the building. Yep. Maintain your property. Oh yeah, look at that on the hill.
It's empty. We could have stayed there last night.
Yeah, really. Bedbugs would have been biting there, I betcha.
Farm country.
Yeah, look at this farm on the hill, on the edge. Two silos. Yep. We're almost there. Scout territory. Hey, those scouts were rusting on the dealer's lot 30 years ago.
Looks like Vermont, too. This area looks like Vermont.
Yep. Beautiful New York. New York. Binghamton region.
This is southern New York, actually.
Southern Tier, they call it. T-I-E-R, the Southern Tier.
Yeah, just above Binghamton.
Not the Southern Tier, but the Southern Tier.
Not far from the Finger Lakes, either.
Yeah, we're south of the Finger Lakes.
No.
Which is...
No, we are we're north of the Finger Lakes.
Really?
They're right here.
Oh, we're northeast. What do I know? Give me a map. You might as well give me Chinese Aramaic scripture.
And it goes to Old Route 20, and 20 takes you right across the state.
Cape Cod, next stop. Oh, they're distributing the manure. Yeah, slogging it out.
Big working farm, yeah.
Yeah, big farm.
They have the cows. The chickens. Yeah, all kinds of cows and the chickens.
They're all sleeping. Wake up. Do you want your Starbucks coffee? A bunch of sleeping cows. Hardly a cloud in the sky, but they know what's best. They know it's gonna rain. They know what's coming. Woo! Smells like cows. P-U! That's all we're missing on YouTube is the P-U factor. Look how flat it is here, and as soon as you hit that little river, right up the hill. Yeah. Funny, huh? Glacier just slid through here. Chopped just enough of a path to have a river at the base of that mountain. Look at these guys grazing in the tall grass.
Pretty drive along here, Route 26.
There's a watering hole.
Kind of an old road.
Got wood laid up for the winter. Drying in the sun. Good. Oil's expensive. They should drill for natural gas around here and sell the drill rights. Farmers should sell the drill rights and pollute all the land. That's a good idea. Get the natural gas out of the Marcellus Shale. We're on top of it. This is a Marcellus Shale territory. Have 50 trucks rumbling up and down the road carrying water, silt, brine, dump the brine into the water treatment plant. Oh yeah, drill for gas, drill baby drill.
North pitcher.
Look at this treehouse here. We're watching the animals cross your territory. What crossroads is this? We were on the Sin Road earlier. C-I-N-C-I-N-N. C-I-N-N-N.
North pitcher.
North pitcher. Where's the Sin Road sign? Holiday shopping extravaganza, the Willett Senior Center. Woohoo! It's a happening place.
Next is South Westellic.
I bet you there's no videos on YouTube of Willett, New York, just before Cincinnati. Or maybe there are. Just missed the Sin Road sign. Look at these beautiful trees. Town clerk. It's right there. Pay your bill in person. Cincinnati, the Sin Road, C-I-N-N-C-I-N-N.
Willett to Cincinnati.
Yeah, so we're on Willett. We're in Willett to Cincinnati on the Sin Road.
Then we'll be going through Pitcher up to 20.
Yes, sir. We'll do it.
I should be coming up here.
We'll do it.
Oh, it's almost here.
The farmer's market is open today. Coming into town, 0.85 miles, a kilometer and a half. Get out your wallet. Oop, emptying out the house. We're moving. It's moving day.
This must be Cincinnati.
Yes, sir. Oh, boy. That's falling down. Yeah, Cincinnati. There's the post office right there.
Cincinnati, New York.
Cincinnati, New York. We're here. I'm Corvair Wild on YouTube.
Roger Wilco, over now.
I wonder if Google's been here doing the Google drive-by. Italian food, anybody? In the old brick building, 200-year-old brick building?
Is the old store here?
Yeah, the Bennett Hotel. I wonder if the bed bugs are biting there. The Bennett Hotel with a rear escape door.
This is...
Wow, until the state built this. The Cincinnati Central School, CCS.
Nice, no data.
Yeah, what a beautiful red brick, red stone. I bet you it's locally mined too, right from the mountains in Cincinnati. Look at this. This is a Sears Craftsman house.
Really?
Yeah, they pressed the concrete block right on the site with a brick or a block press that Sears sent you when you built one of their houses. You bought it, they delivered it on a rail car, and they gave you a cement block or a brick press, and you built the bricks in your front yard. And I bet you that was a Sears house.
It's like a city block look. It's got a
look at these beautiful mature trees.
City block.
They even have sidewalks here. It's walkable. Nope, the sidewalks just ended. So much for that. Yeah. Sears used to design and sell house plans or everything you need, pre-cut, measured, and numbered.
And if you wanted a brick house, they sold you a brick press. And you pressed the brick or the block in your yard. They had a face to them, and read it. I think we're here.
I see a bunch of junk in the yard.
We're getting there.
But, oh, this tree's got a hole, little abscess.
Where's the scouts? Where's the scouts? The GPS says we're here. I think we're gonna go around the corner and find nothing. Look at that beautiful old barn.
I don't see any scouts. I think it's just a car.
Well, I'm gonna pull over here and let the traffic go by, because there's a lot of traffic on this road. People coming home from church are all dressed up in their Sunday best. All right, well, we're lost. Right here. Is the grass tastier over here than it is over there? Oh, it's a salt lick. They're licking the salt cubes. Black Angus. I know, poison.
What's your bread taste like?
Poison. Salt.
Salt rye?
Ideal Farm.
Pitcher.
Yeah.
Pitcher, there you are.
Pitcher. Must have been a lot of baseball players brought up here. Pitcher, New York. We're heading north. Nice old forgotten towns, huh? Don't lock your doors around here, why bother? And your neighbor can't come in and help himself to a cup of sugar.
Well, the old forgotten highway.
Rusted. Junk.
Link Lane or DeReuter? Link Lane or DeReuter?
God.
North on 26. Going the right way?
Yep.
GPS said hang a right. Just ignore it, huh?
No way.
No way, Jose. Pitcher Federated Church Service of Worship. There it is.
Pitcher, New York.
Pitcher, New York. Nice stone wall. That's a nice stone wall. Love stone walls. That's it. We were in Pitcher, and now we're without a Pitcher.
Yep. In the North Pitcher.
In the North Pitcher. Or is it up Pitcher?
4 hours, maybe, in a little storm.
Yeah. That's it. Not caving in. What a mansion of a barn. What a beauty. Not caving in, you say.
Well, luckily it's got a tin roof on it.
Yeah, but it's all blowing off. Oh, we got too many step bumpers to be able to see the roof. Yeah, you can see. What a beautiful barn. That was quick.
No other picture.
Yep. More junk. Americans like to collect junk and abandon their stores. Abandoned.
U.S. Post Office, North Pitcher, New York.
Yeah, U.S. Post Office, North Pitcher, New York. Look at that beautiful Victorian barn. Oh, yeah. Yep. The cemetery. Well maintained cemetery behind the church.
Picture people.
Yeah.
What did they do here for work back then?
Farm. I don't know. Farming, I guess. Look at the size of this barn. Wow. Well maintained, too. That's it. Off into the countryside.
That was North Pitcher.
North Pitcher. You saw it here. I don't know. The roof off or something.
I think they must have moved that in there.
I don't know.
And they just never stood it up on a wall.
Yeah. Norwich. Ostelic. Cincinnati or Ostelic? North and 26. Here come the guys riding on Sunday. Rum rum. Having a good time. Rumble rumble. Video time. Georgetown, Sherburn, and junk in the yard. The building's falling down. Instead of collecting junk, fix the building. 80 East.
Oh,
Willis.
Rust.
Rusted.
Two Willys deep.
Everything is falling down around here.
Call them crispy critters. Big time.
Lower the window and get a better view of those crispy critters. They're crispy. Can we see them from here? Nope.
Nope, they're hidden.
Nope. Can't see them. Anyways, they're rusty when this is. Their bottoms were rotted. Hello, cows. Oh, they're wading in the water. They're peeing in the water so the people downstream can drink the pee-pee.
What's
this guy doing
down
here by himself?
That barn
chained up.
Nice old vacant house. Too bad.
Yeah. It's rotted.
The barn's down. The house will be next.
Yeah. Nice barn too. Fell down.
Let's sell it.
Look at this farm right on the main street. And a falling down wreck. I suppose the person that lives there thinks it's a beauty. They're going to get to it. We're going to fix that right up. Oh, yeah, sure.
This is Ostellic.
Ostellic.
Oh,
yeah, piles of junk. Did I miss it? What about the
ongoing yard sale 24/7.
Ooh, someone's burning garbage. Beauty.
That was Ostellic.
That was it. Came and we went. We saw, we conquered, we left, we saw the junk. Smyrna and Sherburn coming up. Coming up. Nice view of that house out of the valley. Nice view.
Cotton mill.
The cotton mill warehouse. Look at this. We're in Sherburn. We just had a subway sub right by the railroad tracks. Sherburn, where are we taking? Utica, 32 miles, 12 north. Hang a right. At Lewis's restaurant. Just had a great sub. I should have made a video of the nice lady that made my sub. She told me she's gonna stop smoking cigarettes if I told her she was sexy. I said, you look a lot better if you wouldn't smoke. Not that you're not bad looking now, but I made her day, I think. Either that or I ruined her day.
Man, who the hell is that guy?
School on the hill.
Who is that man? Why is he picking on me?
A couple of tractors in the air. Sherburn, New York. Where the heck is Sherburn, New York? Sherburn. Where the heck is Sherburn, New York? I don't know. Where is it? Is it where the suburbans is? There's a suburban right there. Gas job. Bloody Creek. Old trailer and a big silo next to the barn. Look at that house. Got a view up on the hill. Yeah, it's beautiful.
We're headed up 12 to Sangerville.
Sangerville. I can't make videos of
that. No, I take it back. Sangerfield. Sorry.
Sangerfield. We got junk. Got another step bumper for the scout. Yeah, we got junk. We're pickers. We're going across the country picking. You should look at this barn here and pick away.
An apple in there.
Rusted.
Sangerfield, 17 miles. Sangerfield.
Chenango County. We are in Chenango County.
Where is that?
I don't know, but we're here. We are in Chenango County on the Schaller Brook Road, north on 12. Heading up, 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 up. Someone needs some roof repair. What do you think? Yeah. Yeah, what a pity, huh? What a pity. Beautiful building. Alright. Amish country.
We are.
Yep. What a clash of civilizations.
Little boy in the back waving.
Yeah, did you wave back?
No.
They're off to market. Look at that big old tree in the corner.
They must be back from church.
Yeah, horse and buggy on the roads of South Central. Where are we?
Oh.
In Oregon. Yeah. Not in Oregon. What about that? Suburban of Medford, Oregon.
We are. Richfield Springs, Warren.
Where's the Finger Lakes?
Oh, over here. We're leaving. We're heading this way.
Leaving the Finger Lakes region.
We got on Sanger, Winfield, this may be Richfield Springs.
It's a junk truck. Ah, I saw that one. It was green in the back.
I don't think those guys live around here.
If you ever need
money, let's live off the hills.
So many beautiful farms, barns to look at. So much scenery, big trees that mark the property line. Falling down, rotting away. Motorcycles, train tracks, old Chevy dealerships.
This road from Newport, Oregon to Boston.
Newport, Oregon to Boston. Route 20, can you believe it? On a horse and buggy. A lot of clip-clopping. Gotta see the farrier. Get your horse reshod. New shoes for the horse. Just like those Amish were doing behind us. You didn't wave at the kid. You're mean.
Put a check in the mail the next morning. It sure was. See, was now the owner of a scrap.
I love up there.
In a world where no one wanted scrap. He expanded the business. He started selling steel and welding equipment, sledgehammers, and acetylene torches. In a few years, he was in a position to repay the loan.
Listening to the vinyl cafe right now. The fellow that got into the scrap business as the Korean War ended. Nobody wanted scrap, no more scrap drive. So now he's in the scrap business.
The furrier could have made on the money if he had kept it in the bank, said Zadie.
Scrap business.
Yep.
The furrier returned Zadie's check.
Airstream. Horse trailer,
said,
big one.
This was not a business deal. It was a favor.
Yeah, pretty. Yeah, mountains. Nice mature spruce trees.
Don't forget the barn.
What about the barn here?
Fall
down. Terrible. Neglect. Demolition by neglect. Herkimer Diamond Mines Resort. Got Herkimer Diamond Mines Resort. Sounds like klezmer music. Let's dance. This must have been one hopping place some time ago, huh? Look at that fancy place. Pottery, glass, woodworks, leather. Herkimer County, New York. Heading east. East, and more east. Ooh, it's a birthday party, a garage sale. Got junk.
Zadie was slowly making his way to his new country. Both he and Jenny were learning.
Beautiful countryside, huh?
Jenny carried a dictionary with her.
Old tractor.
Oh, turbo.
Yeah, it said turbo on it. Diesel, turbo diesel. Brigham Brighton Corners. I always wonder where Brighton Corners was. Now I know.
He ran the junk business on the edge of town. This was an
Cheyenne trading post.
A time when a deep
They want to catch and kill something.
What's that?
They want to catch and kill something.
They're friendly as hell. They're just crazy.
Are you guys upset? Did Daddy get you the right flavor of beer? Oh boy.
Suburban. Where are we? Countryside Market.
I just saw a picture in the paper of David Petraeus' wife and his girlfriend. Oh, we gotta drive till midnight. We just stopped. Peepee stop. Yep. David Petraeus needs to trade his wife in for a sexier model.
And an old Rambler over there, right in the four door.
Rambler?
With a white roof over there.
See? Oh yeah, I see it. 63, 64, I see it.
This is...
corner of red light and green light. Alright. Those dogs are just barking at me. So I said, what's the matter? Daddy didn't get you the right flavor of beer? Yep. Alright.
Yeah, off we go.
Nice old barn in the interstate, right on top of the interstate, right there.
There's the old farm, nice old place.
Yeah, nice old abandoned place. What a shame.
We're going on 88?
No.
No? I told you! Okay.
20 to Almanac. 88 goes that way.
Wrong direction. Okay.
Well, you want to go east, not north.
Yeah, beautiful old barns right on top of the interstate, and storage with flat roofs. Put your junk in. Look at this place. Brand spanking new. First three-wheeler I've seen the whole trip. I see them lots in my part of the territory, but don't see them around all the rest of our travels. No three-wheelers. Can-Ams.
East on 20, heading for Albany.
Yep. Into nice the traffic.
Road.
Oh, yeah. 20. All the way from, where'd you say? Boston to Oregon?
It goes from Newport, Oregon on the coast all the way to Boston.
Boston?
Beautiful drive. Through New York,
pretty dry for you. Yeah, beautiful ledges and ridges and crests and valleys.
Yeah, the old road.
This ain't Kansas, Dorothy. We even saw the Tin Man and Toto. Didn't stop and take a picture. We should have, in front of a little museum or a library. Some town somewhere, I forget. We've been to so many places. Yeah, nice territory.
Down by Valley Center, Kansas, where we went down to
Right. We got off to see the Corvair collection and the chicken coop. That's right, Valley Center, Kansas. We didn't stop in and look at Toto and Tin Man. We should have.
They don't know us.
Yeah, someone's home for dinner. Home for dinner. Nice car, not nice house. Needs work, needs a paint job. Antique shop, full of junk.
What do we got here?
Farm implements.
Tractors.
Yeah, side of the road. Jehovah's Witnesses. Oh, an old train, look
milk
at this.
Milk truck.
Look at the old train.
Yep.
All kinds of goodies.
Look at the cool little milk truck.
Yeah, all kinds of junk. Restoration, the guy makes sea cab. Like 1912 milk truck imitations, little ones. Yeah. All kinds of garbage there. Nice stuff too. One man's garbage, another man's gold. One man's junk, another man's treasure. Schoharie Turnpike, the old highway. Schoharie Turnpike. S-C-H-O-H-A-I-R-E, Schoharie. Nach Firnen Farm, Nach Firnen. Gesundheit.
Bless you.
Nach Firnen. Down, 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 up, bop, bop, down, down, down.
I see something. Albany.
Yeah, there it is. High-rise structures of Albany. There's a barn falling down there. I don't know if you can see it. The whole building's just caving in. Yeah. She's going down. Isn't that a shame?
Bad.
Yeah, what a shame. Let her go like that.
Gotta roof it.
A little bit too late for that one. It's already hit the ground. Gotta keep the water from getting into the beams. Many beautiful buildings. It should be preserved by some barn saver. Run. Welcome to Gilderland. There it is, way off in the distance. Albany, New York, the state capital. Halfway between New York City and Montreal. Can't see it now. Beautiful countryside. There's a big barn. Beautiful countryside. What a great country we live in. Let freedom ring, live free or die. My way or the highway on my Harley Davidson. Rumble, rumble. Yep, hey, big old railroad bridge. More motorcycles. They're going home for dinner. Warm up the dinner, honey. I'm coming home on my Harley. This is a big old bridge. Look at the size
above,
of this thing.
Train below?
Two levels, you think?
Must be.
Must be, go slow. Two level bridge? How do you like that?
So one above and one below it.
One above and one below, going in two different directions.
Yeah, they cross at different angles.
Yep. Two-level bridge. How do you like that? Busy. Near Albany, where they put that inland waterway, the Erie Canal, almost 200 years ago. The rustic barn, following them.
Well, the Erie Canal's around yet?
Yeah, sure. Oh, yeah. That's worth going down on a boat. I went to school on the Erie Canal. Schuylerville, 30 years ago. 30 years ago? Probably more, 35 years ago. Subdivision. Nice new plastic houses. Nothing beats a new plastic house. We got the brick veneer houses. Nice subdivision, nice neighborhood. No crime, no riffraff. No YouTubers, hopefully.
No, not even.
Bavarian Chalet.
5.5 miles, Albany. On the junction of 90.
Yes, sir.
That's very crowded.
Holy Cross shit, Gates Mall. I just missed it. My sister's favorite shopping center.
Really?
Yeah. Wow, what a busy cemetery. People are just dying to get in.
Cross Gates.
They got them stacked one on top of the other. Yeah, there it is. Cross Gates Mall. I just missed the big sign. It said Cross Gates. Look at that red roof choking puke.
90.
We've been eating at Subway every single day. We just went to one Subway and they gave us a coupon for free chips or a soda. They only have it in three states in the Northeast. 90 is on the right lane. Don't forget to put your flasher on. Oh, I'm sorry, you don't use your flashers. The Northway, 87 and 90 north. guess you're taking the exit, huh? Yes, sir. The Cross Gates Mall. Missed it. Right there. That's what we need. Monster motorhome with a monster trailer right behind it, full of junk.
Yeah. Rich guy.
Yeah, really.
Rich as nuts.
Well, obviously.
Way rich.
Wood retaining wall.
90 east.
Well, the GPS says turn right, so
Boston.
I wouldn't turn left there, I don't think. Well, at least we got off the country roads as the sun was setting, so we can enjoy ourselves. Someone's
nice
been playing
road,
in the sand.
Going around these circles to get on these freeways.
What about the shopping center that I drove around in circles? I heard enough about that. Why are you driving around in circles in the shopping center? What are you doing?
And you just like
you're
lost.
Yeah, well, I am. I'm a tourist. That's how I'm going. Cross Gates Mall.
90.
Doing it.
Albany and Boston.
Boston. You wouldn't consider using your... Just fix them. Use them. Wear them out. I got spare bulbs in case you burn one out.
I know.
Look at this rusty bridge. Not maintained. What else is new?
90 east. Albany and Boston.
Okey-doke.
Wearing up the freaking turn signal. You stop using it when you're switching over three lanes at 100 feet?
Told you.
The hell is this big monster? Is this a gas plant? This is where they're going to store the fracked gas? Wow. I don't know. Lots of tubes going across the top. Some fancy white place. Right on the corner of the intersection of 90... College of Nanoscale Science and Engineering. College of Nanoscale Science and Engineering, University at Albany State University of New York, SUNY. Yes. Higher education, except for me. What a place. Hundreds of thousands of square feet. You got to see that place. Phew! Like they got it on video. It's on YouTube tonight at Cross Gates Mall. My sister would kill me. We didn't stop in here shopping. Wow, the Hudson River with sunset over the metropolis of Albany. Right over the Hudson River. Isn't that sweet? See any planes landing? Chesley Sullenberger did a good job. It's years ago now. Bye-bye Albany. Off we're going almost to Boston. Make our way around to Maine. What a long detour. All the way down here. Whee! To go to here, to go up to Maine. What a long... Couldn't go this way. No route through. What a shame.
And it goes north and south, all right? Towards north.
Yeah, we want to go here to Maine. What a huge detour. All the way down here. Just can't cut across. Who would have known? I would have strapped you to an airplane with a rope and shipped you off with your step bumper.
Yep.
Wow. All the way almost to Boston. Huge detour. Yeah, GPS says we got another 7 hours of driving, 11:30 arrival time. Guess I'm sleeping at your house tonight, huh? Otherwise you're going to ship me out. Wow. Yep, big detour.
90, that's a highway. This is the quickest way, otherwise you're
going to... No, you're right, you're right.
Road 2 is a
green field. Oh yeah, sure, like Clark's Corvair parts.
Yeah, it's just a Route 2. It's an old road, but it's not like this.
No.
Like 20.
Yep. Pretty, but not good at night. Be hitting too many deer.
Oh,
saw enough of those carcasses on the road today.
Probably
saw a dozen carcasses.
Oh, I just got to say, I must have seen a dozen.
Yep.
Poor little thing.
Yeah, splop. Splorp.
I should have came on my house and fed them some apples and carrots. But why they caught the road, I don't know.
Gorillic. Gorillic dairy.
Oh, that's Gorillic Farms. Yep.
Yeah, look at that big truck depot up on the left. What a huge terminal. FedEx, Albany. Gotta be 50 trucks lined up there. FedEx terminal. All lined up. end up with nowhere to go. No packages. Ready for Christmas.
They didn't go to Timmy's and put one of those cars in the back.
Yeah, sure.
Push it in.
They're waiting for Christmas.
Big shopping season at the Crossgates Mall.
Say that word.
I know, it's gross. Halloween's barely over. They're already putting up the Christmas crap. Nice view from that Holiday Inn up on the hill, I tell you.
Yeah.
Sun's going down.
Back down Route 20, way back there.
What time is it now? It's 4:30 and the sun's almost set. It's 4:30 turbo time.
Yeah,
there
it is. Sitting
One more state, another notch in our belt. Welcome to Massachusetts. Yeah,
another state line. Oh yeah, this thing was 254 when we started. Now it's 261.5. Getting close to 7,000 miles at 16 miles per gallon. That guy's in a rush. He'd be paying a ticket.
He's a smoky.
Yeah. Christmas nights.
He's so mean.
We're leaving Massachusetts, heading for New Hampshire, then Maine. 73.8 miles left to go on the trip, but I still got to drive 200 miles home, pulling the Hyundai home with this thing. What time is it? 8 o'clock. Another hour and a half to go. Drop off Billy. Hope we don't have any Christmas lights following us. New Hampshire Welcome Center. Welcome to New Hampshire. Welcome to New Hampshire, where all the Massachusettsites go to get away from the Taxachusetts city life. Welcome to New Hampshire. Where's the big sign saying, welcome to New Hampshire? Here it is. Finally get to see it. I hate to miss those things. Welcome, bienvenue, live free, or live in Massachusetts and pay high taxes. Yeah, Taxachusetts. Goodbye. Yeah.
Ding.
One more state. Welcome to Maine. Only 12 miles through New Hampshire. 55 miles to go. And bedtime in a normal household bed. Get your own bed bugs for a change, not somebody else's.
Almost there.
Almost there. Another hour.
Let's turn around.
Yeah. All right. Ah! Whip the wheel.
Palm Springs.
I'm ready. Whole truckload of frames for Toyotas, I guess. Yep. Toyota. Yeah. Frames for Toyotas. Frame subassembly made in the USA. Got a Toyota? Here's your frame. It's rusted out. Yep, frames for Toyotas. Yeah, says it right here. Toyota. The old thing that old, made in USA. It's good business, I guess, if you're in the frame making business. It takes 12 or 13 hours to change the frame. Yeah, they rot. Junk. Rusted. And Chevrolet has got new frames for their new 2012s and a couple years older. Hydroformed, fully boxed, so they can't flex, so they can crack and fill up with rust. Gotta love it. Rusty Toyota frames.